Hello everybody and welcome back to another mobile game review brought to you by the Mobile Mob. My name is Mr. Hyde and today's game is Don't Fall. The game has been developed by iBox Games and was published by Catch App today. If you want any further information on those guys, please check the links in the video description. We will touch to start, guys, in just a second. Here we go. We are that little ball and we have to slide those yellow blocks and complete the path where the ball travels. And what do we have to do? Of course, we have to reach a long distance. So far, my high score is 57. And if you got a better score, guys, comment this video and let me know. While completing the path, of course, you have to collect gems. That way, you'll be able to unlock new characters, guys. And I can tell you, there are a lot. Around about 20, I think even more. Well, guys, what can I say? Of course, this is a one-tabber and an endless game. And it's so pretty much catch-up, of course. And hate them or love them, they are always able to make a one-tabber fun. And their developers definitely always provide them with new ideas, guys. Here we go. You can see it looked, as always, it looks really simple, but nonetheless it gets challenging. Here we go again, guys. I have to say, I already played a lot. I got lucky. I got a promo code before the actual release and I made it to unlock all characters already. If you want to check them, please check the link in the video. There you will find the link to the video with all characters unlocked. Every little now and then you get the chance to watch a video and that way you will collect some more gems. You know that this kind of monetization strategy is really hype. Here we go. And what more, sometimes you get a free gift, guys. Here we go. Oh gosh, 41, not so bad. Replay. For $4.99, guys, you can get 2,500 gems, which actually allows you to unlock all characters. Every character costs you 100 gems. Here we go. The music is nice, I have to say. I like it. It's really like meditation here. Here we go. By the way, Catch-Up and iBox Games have been collaborating a lot of times on a lot of games. Just to name a few, Don't Touch the Spikes, Circle, as well as Catch the Rabbit. I'm pretty sure you guys have played at least one. Here we go. The game is available for the App Store as well as the Google Play Store, so all of you people will be able to play this game. And if you want to download it, please check the links in the video description. As always, I've provided you with the specific links. Here we go. Okay, let me focus, guys, and let me try to get a new high score. Nothing is more fun than getting a new high score while playing on air for you guys. Come on! Let's try again. Okay, you have seen I have gotten a little quiet. That's just because I'm really focusing here. Well, guys, this is my last round. Okay. No trouble so far. It's getting sticky now. Holy...
Woohoo!
Well, guys, I hope you got a little insight of what this game is about. Thank you very much for watching, and we're here on our next episode of our mobile game reviews. Take care.